I'm broadcasting.
Alright. Are you ready for midterms, Gilly?
Oh yeah, definitely. I'm ready to fail them, if that's what you mean.
You playing zombies?
Yeah.
I don't know what's wrong with this thing, man.
Just go
Cause
watch
it
it on your
says,
phone on YouTube or something.
yeah, cause it says gameplay is blocked. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. I got it. I'm watching it. You're at the loading screen. Oh, it's
Yeah.
loading.
You couldn't tell us where.
Oh, okay. Wow. I hate my life. You should go see what I titled the stream.
Three. That laugh.
Wow.
I didn't see it. Hey, I'm getting freaking raped.
Really?
Yeah, there's somebody bleeding.
But I'm killing everything, bro.
I'm killing everything too, man, but...
Yeah!
Never getting smacked around left and right.
I have two rain hats and a raincoat.
I'm on my hoverboard, watching TV. How cool am I?
I want you to go look at the title of the stream.
I don't see one. The groom? The fuck?
You have to go on YouTube to do it.
Let me refresh it.
I got a brain, bruh.
Or a cancer over here. What is it? What's the title? Aiden, where are you at?
It's a secret.
I'm on the fucking shitty ass bridge.
Probably like BBC.
Hold on.
I'll pick another health potion.
Yeah, there it is. I'll text you the link.
Alright. You had two people watching.
Hey, I wonder who the other person is.
Ah, they just left.
rest in peace.
Gilly's famous.
Are you nothing but an agent of...
Oh, it was... It's...
Many years have we hunted you. I have traveled. I've seen many things. Many futures, many histories.
Hey, Bird.
Bird. Trust what?
Me. You know, the title of his stream is...
Get out of my window!
Emma Mitchell.
It doesn't even fucking make sense.
It's really funny.
God damn it.
The description says you're all gay.
I knew you would soon succumb to madness and delusion.
Hey, this is my farm, bro. Get out of here.
Fuck off, pussy.
Hey, Emma Mitchell.
You're fucking, you dug the hole, you vagina.
Yeah, they come to me. I just sit here and clean.
I walk a path no other can take.
Game over.
I kept getting smacked around, bro.
This is
okay,
not
well,
fun.
I guess they're gonna get all the zombies. I mean.
Oh, no, though. No. You got something coming for you, Bert.
I offer you the chance.
They like me. Oh shit! Good thing they all have like no health.
Why not smack them like 10 times before they left?
The early rounds are so boring.
It's too easy. They spawn like 5 zombies. I find me and my friends would try to confuse all the Wait,
no one cares.
We would do everything to get like whatever it's called, all the little
all the rituals in the first round.
Yeah. Down from above.
That's what everybody does. God. That's what we do every time we play the fucking shitty map.
That map does suck, bro. Like, for real.
I spent 30 hours on Battlefield 1 already.
That's horrendous. That's more than a day.
But I've had it for like 2 weeks, 2 or 3 weeks.
If you only have a day play, that's not that bad.
Yeah. And I might have it every time.
I mean, at least you're not a level fucking 89 or 90 something. I bet they have like 2 days played, or like 4.
How many days played I have on Destiny?
98.
I remember on Call of Duty, Black Ops 2, I had 12 and I was already Master Prestige.
I probably had like 30 days played on Black Ops 2.
Yeah, I probably had so many days on Black Ops 2, bro. Like, it was crazy.
Are these cheap motherfuckers? Yeah. Yes, yes.
I didn't play anything else besides Black Ops 2. Bro, Aiden, I got cool the ancient shadow helm.
Sweet. Wanna give me one, pussy?
Yeah.
Thank you.
But I'm saying, like, why would it...
The blood moon's over, by the way.
Yeah, no, I'm just sitting here farming.
Six defense, yay!
Oh wow, the box is in here. I'm gay.
Oh, that helmet's better than your tungsten helmet.
Yeah, no.
Your mom's better than my tungsten helmet.
I cannot just fire with reckless abandon. Eddie, can you get out my farming spot?
Yeah. No. I have whore ores. I just got an ancient shadow.
Oh my god. Wait.
I got quicker back.
Give me one. You already have one.
I have a cobalt one, faggot. You want the cobalt one?
Oh no, I'm over here farming the shadow.
Cobalt is my middle name.
Take the cobalt one.
Oh, you're gay. That could have been mine, but you kept freaking getting all the.
I can't help
with
my parents' name, my middle name.
He's so salty now. What the fuck?
Because I like the way it looks, man. You're just taking it.
I am gonna take it, you faggot. I'll come back.
I'll take the haymaker. You can suck it.
I'm coming back.
For real, stop being gay.
I'm here.
Aiden, please, for the love of God. What weapon are you using? Is it like a little katana?
Yeah, no, thank you so
much. Asking okay, Bert to dope. Not be gay is like asking Miss King to not wear a jean skirt.
Then you got
oh, shit,
mine,
oh,
bro.
Shit.
Like,
yeah, you got a better sword than me, so shut the fuck up.
Yeah, because I wonder how many hours I have on this game so far.
Like 2?
No, I have more than 2, I know that's a fact.
I'll stay here if you protect me.
Terraria.
What the hell's Terraria?
It's the greatest game ever made.
I'm gonna come here every night breaking my farm. I'm gonna go get some key, I'm gonna go get those sneaky keys from Skeletron. Those torches that make things spawn more. I'm gonna go get them from Skeleton. German, I will
keep asking. I'll be right back if you hold. If you'll
I'm gonna count this gobble gum real quick. Putting things
right, Nikolai. I'll be right back.
Putting things right.
You gotta go in
Kong had a rubber ding dong. I hear
the mournful cry. The little ding dong.
What color was it?
Blue.
You silly girl, it was pink.
Okay.
I'm just gonna hit up the gobble gum machine every 5 seconds. What is it? I don't want license contract. You know, I just realized it's gonna be really hard to get Perkaholic when I don't even have that gobble gum pack set.
Oh my god, there's a blood one. Now leave me alone.
Who is it? Oh, okay. Great answer.
German, your actions defy reason, but you seem driven by a sense of purpose.
I do have a purpose, Takeo. A purpose you will come to share.
All right, I'm about to suck somebody.
You have to trust me.
Hello?
Kaboom.
Eat that, you undead flesh monkeys.
Hello?
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 Hello, Blankenship.
Hello.
What happened?
What do you mean, what happened?
Everybody just kind of stopped talking for a second. I said, who was the girl that's annoying?
Who's the girl that's annoying?
You said some girl wouldn't leave you alone. I said, who? And then everybody stopped talking.
I wasn't paying attention. I don't know her name. It's like... I don't know. But she snapped me 3 times. Oh my gosh. She snapped me 3 times in a row.
I would suck her if she did that to me.
Oh no, she's a team.
There is no wound from which I cannot recover.
An wow, honorable got the ray gift gun.
From an honorable future.
Not dead yet, meat buckets. You don't kill Tank Dempsey that easy.
Where did what go?
I think me and Emma are about to go Black Friday shopping.
Second.
Oh, shite. Me and Emma are going Black Friday shopping, Kayvon.
Haha.
You fucking pussy. He's fucking ugly. I'm not fucking scared of him.
Nobody said you were scared of him.
I'm not scared that he's gonna fucking steal my girl like I'm Noah Williams.
You sound pretty intimidated.
What would you do?
If what?
Kayvon took Emma. Did you kill yourself?
Literally, all you're saying is a bunch of fucking what ifs.
He will watch.
Oh shit.
Okay. I will watch.
I'm making fun of you.
Make fun of me then. I'll take your virginity, you fucking little dick nigga.
Yeah, you're right. Ask Emma about that.
Okay.
Cause you know she likes black dudes.
You're right.
So who's driving?
Me.
Excuse me.
Kayvon's mom.
I'll drive y'all.
Yeah, it's not Kayvon's dad because he's black, he doesn't have one.
It's funny because you're an adopted child.
Yeah.
I'll drive.
Gilly's gonna be our chauffeur.
Your chaperone is what I'm gonna be. Don't get those two confused.
chauffeur pussy.
Emma will sit in the front seat with you, Gilly.
Nah, no, Burke's gonna sit in the front seat and she's gonna sit in the back with Kayvon.
She's gonna tell her something. She's gonna be like, Aiden, look forward.
Oh, you guys are fucking pussies. That's what you guys are. I fucked both of you in the asshole right in front of your grandparents.
I don't think they would enjoy that.
I can see that happening for real.
I can't.
Stop looking back here!
I know. Just go put like a blanket over me.
Oh shit.
You're a vegan, that's what you are.
You're gonna look back there and you're gonna see Kayvon's eyes roll to the back of his head.
You fucking cocks! You cocksuckers! The fucking vegans is what happened.
What if it's at night time? You can just see all his eyes, that's it. Just his eyes.
Yeah, and his smile.
Which blood person you talking about?
Kayvon getting fucking top in the back of Gilly's car while I'm in the front seat going Black Friday shit.
Jesus. Yeah, Emma's gonna be shopping for something black.
I know.
Y'all are fucking cocks.
Yeah, that is true. If Kayvon was white, I would be gay.
Rob already likes Kayvon, you vaginas.
Who the fuck is Rob?
Who is that?
Her dad.
Rob, okay.
Oh, Rob, her dad likes Kayvon.
Is Rob dating Kayvon?
Yeah, no, that's what I'm talking about. That's on the really gay.
You're fucking dumb.
No, that was smart.
I'm leaving this world.
Supplies for all. It is the Soviet
I'm getting
way.
Bored of it. I'm about to go play some Rocket League.
Justin, there's your shit.
I would be Bert.
Nah, pussy. You gonna make fun of me? Fuck y'all.
I'm actually not that bad anymore, for real.
Now you're making fun of me. I'll play with you.
How about I finger pop your asshole instead?
What is nuclear winter?
Oh, it spawns a nuke. You're ugly. This dude who just grabbed this max ammo. Oh, he turned. Wow. Wow. Hey, Blankenship, did you see what I DM'd you?
No, I never looked at it. She was private.
That's that.
What was it?
It says she was thankful for Burke and it was a video of him.
Her Emma?
Yeah.
I've been dating.
Well, she also did like 45 other people.
Oh.
Bruh, did I tell you, Gilly, Dylan Perry put something on his Instagram. It was like, I'm thankful for her too, and she said, I love you.
Uh oh. Rest in peace.
Yeah, I know. Oh, people.
Dempsey, my dear simple-minded American, you simply wouldn't understand.
Please, Lord, don't give me mule kick. Just don't give me mule kick. Oh, hell yeah, baby.
Singing. Hmm? Is that you humming?
Mm-mm. Alright, I'm about to go down. Oh! Oh, he got the winner off.
You're all good. Gilly, why is it just a black screen? Oh, there
it is. He's watching his stream. I'm gonna cream.
Who's watching the stream?
Colton.
Yes, my children.
He said you're all gay.
Even without legs, they prove persistent. You seem to have lost your legs, my friend.
How have I not gone down yet? I guess because I'm not that guy. Where the hell's the box
at? Everything million.
Yep.
What I have left is my knife.
Yo, it's like a good like 10, 15 second delay. For...
Oh,
yeah,
man.
I know it's a delay. That's why I keep on getting confused. Because like I hear somebody ask me something like in delay and I answer it.
Justin,
like I just heard Colton say 10, 50 second delay.
Oh my god. These kids are garbo. These kids are garbo.
How they keep on going down?
Cause they're not me, I guess. Oh, I'm down.
Watch you go down.
Yep, I'm about to. Just wait till you see that. Oh my god, I just creamed my pants.
I'm doing options. I'm not immune to you.
You bought that door. You got a rate, didn't you?
Just watch.
So oh my god.
So many illogical going full screen, guys.
I ever truly understand.
Yeah, you got that right.
Really, I'm out of comments. Just hang
on. Oh shit.
Surrounded by undead.
Yeah, on it.
Yeah, I don't know why this is on it, but oh well. It's booty. Uh-oh, here comes my down. Lit.
Yo, I saw him in the
weapons are empty.
I'm playing with three retards.
They give us nothing that they can't also take away.
They went down again. All three of them went down again. I'm gay.
I'm back.
And, yeah, that's game. I went down because my teammates are freaking retards. I should have never even tried to revive them. I'm so stupid.
Bill, you haven't went down.
Yes, I went down. It's over. There's one BK Randy left. It's over. Rest in peace. I'm never playing with randoms ever again.
Gil, I added a comment, dude. See?
Eat my toe. That's hot. Well, that's gay. I hope this dude dies because I really don't want to spawn back in the game. Same man. If you sub to me, I sub to you. Somebody just commented that.
If you sub to me, I sub to you. X-Men, please.
Maybe that's Xavier.
Probably.
I wonder if you just clicked on the one random one that says Emma Mitchell.
How Tokyo will meet his demise. This I know.
Bert. Why did you invite me?
I didn't see the name of it.
How about you eat my dick off?
What are you laughing about, pussy?
I'm laughing at you.
Hey.
Join you, vegan.
Hey, inviting me over and over again isn't going to make me join any faster, so you can suck my toes.
I joined you, vagina slut.
Well, that explains why when I tried to join you, it said the lobby's no longer available.
Alright, via vegan. We are joining a public game.
That's a terrible idea.
Yo, can I, like, freaking mute the freaking broadcast?
No, pussy.
You can turn the volume down on it.
Some players in the party. Are y'all about to play, whatchamacallit? Zombies?
The giant?
Yo, hey, bro, how'd you get giant?
Like, if you sub to me,
it's $6 on the store.
Did you buy it, Bert?
I have the fucking season pass, you vegan.
Well, does somebody want to give me $6?
Yo, that's freaking hot, bro.
I'm hype. I'm all hype. I'm hyper than hype.
I don't know how to play this map.
I'm not surprised.
You just do the dude, bro. Wait, what map is it?
Shut up, pussy.
The giant.
Bro.
No,
which is funny. He doesn't know how to play the map because he's so short. He's not a giant.
That's hilarious.
You are pretty short.
No, Ryan Foster is pretty short.
Yo,
you're shorter than he is.
Did you hear it again just now?
No, I'm not. I'm as tall as he is, and I'm a fucking freshman.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Pussy. Alright, how you fucking play this, you vegan?
What? I didn't know
this. Wait,
I didn't know
who are these?
I don't know. When did they get here? Who are these motherfuckers? They're not even moving.
This guy's frozen. I've seen many things. Oh shit. Many histories.
Why do you see rest in peace. Is he talking? He's talking in game chat right now.
Mic. He's got a mic going on.
Hell yeah, how do you play this map?
Well, what you want to do is you want to kill the zombies.
I'm fucking their shit, man.
You gotta link all the teleporters together to get the pack-a-punch.
Yeah? Is that hard?
No.
No, you just gotta buy doors.
The snow falls heavy. Dylan, storm clouds getting, gather. I fear we will soon succumb to madness.
I don't
shut
know.
Up, pussy. We cannot forget our mission. Shut up, pussy.
X-Men plays, I'll sub to you after this game, bro.
That's how YouTube is trying to see. That sounds
Make sure to like and like and subscribe. And suck my meat while you're at it.
No, he you have to give him a name. Everybody gives their subscribers names.
Oh, they can be the big willies.
I'm
the willies.
No, the little willies. Y'all can be the little willies because I'm the big willie. Shout out to all my little
Willies. Justin and Colton are little Willies.
Shout out to my little Willies.
I'm his YouTubing partner.
Yeah, don't forget to put my link in the description.
You're all little Willies except for Kayvon. He's a big Willie.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
But I'm
my Colton's chanting on. I hope it makes you guys happy, because it's quite funny.
You know it makes me fun. You know it makes me happy.
K1's a big willy or little willy.
He's got a little willy but a big load.
I only find it funny when Justin and Gilly do it.
Need my food.
Dude, it takes a clip to
hold. Kayvon nutted on Emma's forehead.
What? Justin, what you? Can you find your old Instagram so I can make fun of you?
I haven't.
So I can fucking make fun of you.
Justin, I haven't made a new Instagram, dude. It's been flesh monkeys. For
real? Alright, let's go, pussies.
Yeah.
Dang. I have too much money.
Killing time. I'm gonna save that for a more appropriate situation.
You
need
to be like showing your abs, like this new workout, bro.
got me fucked up.
It's pretty fresh, man.
Hashtag Transformation Tuesday. Hashtag results. Hashtag swole. Hashtag I don't skip leg day. Hashtag protein. Hashtag reps. Hashtag fit. Hashtag fit life. Hashtag gym.
I didn't even go to the gym, I tell you.
Hashtag Cali muscle.
I need bullets.
Hashtag I don't do steroids.
I don't.
Hashtag Connor Murphy.
Gilly's a comedian, but he's an asshole. Why are you getting so salty whenever I like make a noise?
You don't even know who the freaking dude is.
I don't give a fuck who he is.
I'll never probably forget Parker posted a mirror pic of him at club with Nemo, and I forgot what he said. He said like putting in work or something, and some random motherfucker commented and was like, "You skip leg day often, mate." That was freaking hilarious.
Double points!
That would be so fun. I saw that. Then it is good enough for Nikola.
Fuck me.
She go
he
down?
He came in me. Yeah, I get cornered in this fucking little spawn. I was trying to spawn drop him. Come get me, pussy. Oh, keep it real, got me. You fucking vegan, come grip. Come on, it's a fucking insta-kill, you whore. Hold your meat. Hold your meat, boys.
Alright, guys, I'm about to drop Perkaholic real quick. Y'all get ready. And then if I go down, I'm leaving the game. What'd I get?
Perkaholic, let's go!
Suck me. Give me all those perks. Now if I go down, I'm gonna close applications. Game doesn't count, okay?
Wait, what? You got every single perk?
Yeah, that's what Perkaholic does.
Holy fuck.
Hey, you got Perkaholic.
Oh, what the fuck are these Z's doing, bruh?
These are dogs, homophobe.
Dude, I'm tripping. No, there's Z's all over my camera.
Oh, yeah, that's because somebody has, that gobble gum that gives you money.
I am tripping.
Yeah. Even though it doesn't really look like he's giving anybody money. It is what it is.
Hey, he's not. He's not giving any of us fucking moolah. He's giving it all for himself.
I got Perkaholic though, so my meat is little. It's the only one I had. I'm probably never going to get one ever again, so.
You're going to be the first motherfucker to go down other than me.
Yeah, and when I do, I'm closing application.
Down, I'm gonna start laughing so hard.
And then I'm gonna close application, so the game doesn't count. If I lose them
and
when
you
I
keep you Perkaholic.
Yeah, exactly. At one point, did I almost go down?
Dude, I forgot we're delayed like a mug.
Yeah, no, I keep on hearing everything.
It gives you stamina, but stamina's not even on the map. I wish it would give me like all the perks in the game.
Widow's Wine, will you be like unstoppable?
Is that where the box is? It's Liddy!
Let me get it!
I got the fucking Pharaoh.
Did you hear a joke about the angry Russian with SMG?
This map almost looks like the original. Almost.
Looks like I won't be needing to buy this!
I got the ray gun, suck me.
Probably gonna go down because of Mule Kick though, so I'm just waiting on it.
What is Mule Kick?
It's got the death machine power.
Gives you three guns.
Oh yeah.
Why is he not giving us money? Why is he being a fucking cock?
I don't know. Why
also,
don't you ask
where him? The fuck is Jug? I found it, pussies.
Somebody linked that hoe.
They didn't look my nipple.
Why?
Never mind, I'll do it, pussies.
He's a good looking.
Should I pack a punch KN or should I pack a punch the VMP, Gilly?
I don't know. I'm gonna pack a punch the VMP. I don't know. They deserve no mercy.
I'm gonna just get fucking mule cock. B-Lou needs to fucking get out of Black Friday and come hop on my black cock.
K-Vons, you mean?
You funny.
I feel so bad for you, bud.
I don't, because it's literally irrelevant. It's not gonna happen.
It's already happened. He spends out at her house all the time.
Yeah, he probably already. He's probably already know to dinner.
I know he probably has.
She probably jerked him. Evil.
Maybe.
That's why she's his favorite person.
Exactly.
Yo, I just got hit by a zombie that's like 9 feet away from me.
I'm so sorry, bro. You gotta hear this, but he's been like, something's had to happen.
What about Dylan Perry? Dude?
Yeah, they were probably like in her basement or something, and you know, one thing led to another, and he noted in her.
I feel like dirty capitalist.
They had to, dude. There's no way. They're gonna be really
I'm weak.
Oh. He unplugged his mic.
It's okay. What if he was crying? How would y'all feel?
Relax.
Nah.
Oh, okay. Pack a bunch of those.
Listen, bring up the remix of it. Bring up the good remix.
Had to find it again.
A remix of what? How little is your meat?
I'm gonna look up.
My old friend. Guess I just got the thing going. I missed you.
Watch the Battlefield 1 trailer. That gets me hype.
Beats hammer and sickle every time.
Fuck the Gorgon, you're ugly.
Billy, I'm gonna fart in the mouth.
Oh yeah.
Chelsea. Is that the Battlefield 1 trailer?
No, this isn't the one that I... That's not the new one.
Hey guys, I figured it out.
Here's the new one.
I have put two and two together. The reason that Emma's breath stank when she went to kiss Colton is because she had Kayvon's stinky BO meat in her mouth. Q and Kayvon ran a train on Emma. I've got a stinker.
A quick death for the unworthy.
Oh, that was so deep, man. Here goes his remix.
Burk, let me get that jerk.
Let's do it. Gilly, listen.
Sounds like some American Horror Story shit.
It is. That's where it's from.
They remixed it.
Well, then there you go. I guess that's where I've heard it from. Before.
No, but they remixed it.
Yeah, let me finish.
paint the walls of the
world. Yeah, but I'm not playing the rest of the... No, I don't like it. I just like the first part.
You just like the... That's the scariest part.
Clearly, this is superior Soviet technology.
God dang, Gil, go on, buddy. You're not at the mystery box anymore, are you?
German, I will keep asking until I get an answer.
Dingo, a ray gun, and VMP.
You got the ray gun, dude.
I should have got rid of the VMP, though, instead of the haymaker.
No. You need a close range and shoot a weapon. It's not a ray gun. You did good, Gil. You did good.
These dogs kind of sound like cancer. That guy's aiming sucks. Is it sad that I'm hungry?
No. Just ate a whole plate of food, bro. You're good. Yeah, stop using your freaking ray gun, man.
We're getting a max ammo.
To freaking live stream this with some friends.
God.
Our tail. Oh my god, dude.
Max ammo.
When I used to mod on World at War, you could jump through the top of the Pack-a-Punch machine and Pack-a-Punch your weapons without opening the door. So I used to just jump in there and I would just sit in here and all the zombies would pile up at the door. And I would just shoot. This day. It was quite latorous. Alright, one of these ugly motherfuckers is about to get me down, so I better go ahead and leave.
You know game Louie's really into?
Double points.
What's that?
The hoarding of wealth. Raya on the farm. Regime.
What the fuck?
Yeah, the game me and Ada has it.
Dude, I'm lagging so hard! Oh my god.
Rip.
Suck Miss Claus's dick,
of the stream,
bitch.
Because of the stream.
Kidding. Who said suck Mrs. Claus's dick, bitch? Kidding. Have happy Thanksgiving. Alright, well, if I get revived and I don't have any of my perks, I'm leaving the game.